Well, in college football, North Alabama star receiver shined even brighter yesterday despite the Lions losing 43-28 to UT Martin. TK Kenebrew had himself a career day. He finished with 173 yards and two touchdowns, one of which was a career-long 78-yard score, extending his already school record-holding career touchdown record to 20.